Olympia Valance burst onto Ramsay Street in 2014 as Paige, and who could forget when Paige's involvement in a robbery found her arrested on her wedding day by her police officer fiancé.
Stolen goods from the robberies have been recovered. Your prints were found all over them, and you were seen at the flat moving them.
I can't go into this right now.
No, you don't have much choice.
I haven't done anything wrong.
You seem to have a lot of secrets.
Please, babe, let's just get married and I will explain everything after, I promise you.
Paige Smith, I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of robbery.
Usually you wait for the honeymoon for the handcuffs come out. Olympia Valance joins us.
I said I do.
Hello, lovely. It's so good to see you.
Oh, my God, what an intro.
Did that bring back some memories, watching Paige then get arrested?
I haven't seen that in 8 years. Wow. What a Neighbours storyline. No wedding ever goes to plan, does it?
Oh, that's what I love about it as well.
How was it when you read that script for that storyline?
I was typical. Typical. Something always has to go wrong. Always has to go wrong. I remember after this scene, we had a breakup scene, and I just remember feeling I was really crying because it felt like I was really breaking up with Scott McGregor.
Oh, wow. And why would you? He's so gorgeous.
Gorgeous. I got pretty lucky with my on-screen partners.
Oh, yeah. That's what we want, that, yeah. You got your big break on Neighbours, Olympia, of course. We love hearing about people's memories having lived through working on the show. Yeah. Is there any that kind of come to mind? It must have been a dream come true to get the role there. What was your first day like on set?
You know what? I never did acting at school. I never did drama. I fell into this because my sister used to be on the show, and someone goes, "Do you want to audition for this role? Are you into acting or anything?" I'm like, "Why not?" Anyway, I happened to get it. So when I say, "Is it a dream come true?" It was great, and now I can't imagine myself doing anything else. But at the time, I'd never really thought about acting at all.
I know your big sister Holly was on the show, but it was a pretty intensive audition process you had to go through. You had 4 callbacks before you were given the role of Paige. Don't talk yourself down too much, lady.
Yeah, probably because I hadn't done any form of acting whatsoever, and they needed to be 100% sure. Yeah, I mean, when I got asked to audition, I definitely asked Holly, "How do I act, babe?" And actually, someone else who really helped me, I actually went over to his house many times over the audition process, was Alan Fletcher, he took out so much time to help me with the process, and yeah, I got it in the end.
Wow.
Oh, you got it all right. You certainly did. And you've gone on to do other incredible things as well in the industry, including your role in Playing for Keeps. What did Neighbours teach you as a young actress?
Everything. Everything. And I think that's why Neighbours not being on anymore is so sad, because I learned literally everything you need to know about this industry, from cast and crew and art department and makeup and costume, stuff that you just can't learn at school or in a class. I learned absolutely everything you can possibly know about being in a production like this or in any other production in the future.
Oh. Yeah, it really is a boot camp, isn't it? It seems for Australian acting and showbiz royalty in real life. You've got your own wedding coming up, and recently you had your hen's party. It's coming up really soon. How's it feeling? Counting down to the big day.
It all has just happened really, really quickly. Oh, there he is.
You're a beautiful boy. These are great photos.
Oh no, it's so exciting. We've been wanting to get married since the day that we met, basically. But we decided to get... We had actually booked a trip to Greece, and we decided, let's just get married before Greece so we can make that our honeymoon. And so we decided to get married pretty quickly, and so we've only been organising it for the last 2 months. And, yeah, that's probably why it's come around so bloody quickly.
Yeah, it is awesome. And just seeing those pictures, it's great to see you so happy.
Have you got you got the dress and everything, the guests, the handcuffs, all that?
Well, of course I've got all of those things, Sarah.
just pointing back to Paige, the character Paige, you know?
But I haven't seen my dress. While I was sitting here, I just got a call from Jeton, who are making my dress. I haven't seen it. I don't know what it looks like. I don't even know if it's ready yet, but that's how they work. It'll be a masterpiece of tea that right now.
You're a bride chiller.
Yeah.
Aren't you? You are so sorted.
Honestly, it is what it is. What happens is what happens.
What about your sis Holly? Is she coming back for the wedding?
She is.
Wow. Ooh. Is Scotty going to rock up in the police costume again? Or
bit like my stripper on the weekend.
There you go.
Oh, we're just so thrilled for you. You'll be the most beautiful bride, we are sure. Thank you so much for joining us, darling, and sharing some of your favourite memories, Olympia, of Neighbours.
Thanks, guys. It was great to chat. I love you so much.
Mwah. Can't wait to see that.
Congratulations. Have a great weekend.
Thank you. You too.
Don't you hate it when you fall down a YouTube hole and you run out of videos? Won't happen here. Subscribe.
Yeah, and binge here with more from this series.